up to what I believe a really big bluefish or an albacore. Sent down about a 6-inch, probably an albacore. Took about a 6-inch finger mullet as I was pulling it out. Happy I brought my heavier gear this time around. Might actually have a chance. Still sit there banging away. understand why it blew out that old drag disc. There we go. Whew. Workout. I love pelagics inshore. Unhappy with me. Hopefully the next one hits on the conventional. Still pumping. Let's just wait you out a little bit. Come here, bud. Pool. Oh, yeah. That's a nice Albie. Oh, that's a 10 pound Albie right there. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's a 10 pound albacore all day long, buddy. Oh, please. Don't do it. Don't you do it. Oh. Oh, buddy. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't run again. Please don't run again. Please don't do it. Just come up. Probably the biggest fish this little rod's ever had to deal with. Put too much strain on my 10 pound or 15 pound on here. Oh, come on. You pesky son of a bitch. Been a lot of albacore fishing. Thank you. There we go. 20 minutes. Well, you're crazy, man. No, you're done. We're done. We got you, buddy. Oh, we got you. Oh. Are just so hydrodynamic. Oh, stop it. You're done, bud. Oh, just barely left in his mouth. Oh, my God. Oh. Whew. These things are just eating machines. Oh, God. Now, the question is, shark baits, cut baits, and I'll let them go. I think he's still pretty good. He'll go back. Workout.